point. Thank you. Somebody, cover me!
Oh, wow. Tore that ass up. Excuse my burping. Wow, so I got rank doesn't matter. Bomber Rescuer, Fighter Rescuer, Avenger times 2, Professional times 8. That's gotta be times 12, because it says reward for destroying an enemy vehicle without losing your own. I didn't lose my own at all. Then it has the best count in a row of 12. Shadow Strike Streak, that's times 12. So let me go here. Check these again. Multi-Strike, times 2. Hero of the Sky, destroyed the most aircraft in air battles. Survivor, didn't lose any vehicles or destroyed, destroyed more enemy targets than all other players who didn't lose any vehicles. Okay. 41,215 Silver Lions. That's pretty damn good for no booster and for arcade battles. So, 12. One assist. 5 critical hits. 42 hits. 1 zone capture. Mission objectives and orders. Hey, that's new for version 1.63. That was released today. What else? 92%, so I was pretty busy. So I got this RP for winning, 1,460. Modification research points of 3,460. And vehicle research points of 1,384. I got quite a bit of RP there, but it's not showing here all that much, is it? That little yellow piece. Got the high score by far. He got higher than I did, and he went 12 of 5 with 2 assists. That might have been what put him over. Plus, I don't know how well he daisy chained his. He couldn't have had a better daisy chain than me, you know, of all the different awards. In a row. I want to look at the chat history real quick. Where's he at? For the worst, 2.3. Yeah. He's got the worst Ross BR. Oh, there's someone else over here. He looks like he didn't even play. How do you get a total battle rating of 2.3 and he had a 2.7 plane? Yeah, what the hell is that about? He did pretty good for that, them sucky ass planes. Damn, he did damn good. So let's take a look, let's look at the logs. Yeah, and I robbed him of his top score. So I'll go ahead and end this. I'm gonna look at my kills and see. I like to check the people I've killed their rank, so I can see how well I did. A lot of those guys, I was catching them unawares or at a low energy state.